I'm talking about you, Matt.
That's a little racist.
I said, honestly, bitch, and I said,
that one time when you were, like, when you were talking about how that guy used black wool, he took it too far. I mean, how many colors of wool are there?
There's a lot, but out of every color, Ronald chose black. Like,
dude,
are you
serious?
Dude,
he doesn't
kid?
Want to be white.
Yeah.
I bet he's Hitler, honestly.
Yeah, like...
Dude, but Hitler hates blacks, that's the thing.
Why do you think he lit the black wool on fire?
I have something important to tell you. Do I look white to you? Come, Nash, come over here and look at me.
I don't know where you are.
Yeah, CSW Ronald changes his skin to a black man to try to appeal to a wider audience.
He really did change his skin to a black skin.
Do you like my cleverness?
No, because it's racist.
Do you think, honestly, Nash, do you think Ronald even plays Minecraft?
No.
Nope. No chance. Mike. You're about to enjoy the surprise I had underground.
Your mom?
Well, goodbye!
Goodbye.
No, I was sitting here next to this guy talking to him, and then, like, while we were talking, he started glitching and walking sideways away from me, and I was just like, alright, bye. See you later, bud. Why are these guys all smoking weed, dude? I have like 4 blunts and nobody wants them. I am the dope man. I have all the weed.
I'm the dope man. I just saved a clip on Black Ops 2 and named it Eye of the Spider.
Nice.
Dude, yeah, I am the Eye of the Spider, so that's the thing.
No, you're not. Come on.
Yeah, you're right.
If I see any of these.
Do what?
0001 is the Eye of the Spider.
But you know who is Eye of the Spider?
Your mom.
That's what I was gonna say, but fuck you, Ronald. Who's getting all
orgasm
sexy
by
for
Nash?
Me?
What are you doing?
That's how Nash sounds once he gets grapefruited.
Can I learn something else besides pickpocket, you dickbag? Like, please, teach me something else.
Dickbag.
Lockpicking.
Dan, you're a dickbag.
Nice.
Tell me something new.
Wiener bag.
Man, I really wouldn't know why Jules wants beats.
Yeah, dude, Matt, why does Jules want
moon
beats?
With an arrow.
Matt.
What?
Why does Jules want beats? Like, not even by
I actually
Dr.
don't know.
Trey.
That is something that I do not know.
You know, things like this is why I have my gamer tag as Matty Tweener, because you don't know things.
Wrecked.
I'm leaving, fuck! I'm leaving, bro. I was only searching your chest to maybe steal your things.
Nash?
Nash is...
What?
Matt is
like
in his, like, parents' room right now, and they're yelling at him, and then that's what he said.
Dude, yeah,
I'd
they
like
are.
To warn you. The sun is under you.
Well, I think Nash is fucked. It's like singeing his booty hair off. It's the eye of the bone, or it's the thrill of the fuck.
Did you just really spoof the best song I've ever heard in my entire life? With Dirty Talk?
What's Dirty Talk?
You. Potty Mouth.